My name is Fatima, and this is my story. My friends think I am so sad because all I focus on is my school and business, though I think I am. I don't do all the other stuff I love doing. All I want to do is keep my business booming and focus on school. Sometimes all I want to do is lay in bed and sleep forever, but I really just can't because I have to go to school. I go to school really early and I come back really late. I do most of my business in school, so whenever I come back home, I just do my assignments and hit the hay. My friends think they run me, but really, they don't. No one runs me but me. I stopped replying them ages ago because I'm just trying to focus on my life and making my life much more better.
Audio Jungle.
What is fashion? What does fashion mean to you? People often ask, and I'm going to answer that question. But before I start saying anything, I'm going to have to get my coffee ready because coffee is life and I need to share with you. Fashion has been a significant part of me since I was a kid. In my own definition, I'd say fashion is about expressing your identity, showing who you are through your fashion choices and using your clothes to tell someone about you. The main person who has pushed me through this career is my mother, who supported me all the way through the journey of Tima Couture. Fashion designing is an exciting career. Fashion designing is a creativity job, hence creativity is needed. I've loved fashion designing since my childhood. I have a passion for designing clothes, so I enjoy designing.
Audio Jungle.
Also, one thing that keeps me going again are my customers. They are so loyal to me. they come back every time to get new clothes just because they love my designs. And I'm so glad that I get to make people look so beautiful and elegant in their dresses, and also make them feel more confident about themselves, because that's what fashion design is all about, to be confident in your clothing.
Audio Jungle.
In school, I studied mass communication. Why did I choose it? Because it is a field which has an extremely versatile dynamic to it. There are so many career opportunities in this field, and I chose to become a journalist. And that is like the best decision I've made in my whole life, because the news shifted and forged my daily life. When I was growing up, I've always wanted to be like the person that's emitting news on the television. I love the way they speak eloquently and initiatively, just like they do, and also help other people by educating and producing passion in them and ignite fire in the stagnant minds of tomorrow. My passion for journalism and also writing also plays a role in my choice. I started writing at the age of 14. Since I stepped into that circle, I never dreamt of leaving. Writing has always been my biggest passion in life after journalism. It's always been something I adored with every ounce of my being.
Audio Jungle.
also take advantage of technology. That's very important. Also, you should know that business is going to make you cry out your heart because it's so frustrating at times, and also school is going to frustrate you too. But you have to keep pushing. You have to just push and just keep pushing. Do whatever you can. Take advantage of your technology to make your life easier. Just keep pushing and never give up. You got this.
Audio Jungle.